Boys and girls, we are here with Red Dead Redemption 2. We have been waiting for this game for 6 years or something like that, and it's finally here. I'm gonna try to do the full walkthrough, part one through, I heard this game's like 60 hours or something of story mode gameplay. So that's a long time, man. And we're gonna be playing, still gonna be playing some Call of Duty and a little Fortnite here and there. And if you have not yet, please subscribe below. Support the channel. Let's get some, I'm at 30 subs on YouTube now. It'd be nice to have that thing at like 50 by the end of, probably the end of November. Probably get 20 subs in a month. That's cool with me. Dead One on 360 days. That game was off the chain, dude. So I'm just assuming this one is just as good. Rockstar Games. Snoop was supposed to be over here playing this. Snoop, if you get on this, boy, you're gonna be missing out. It's probably gonna be a long intro. Woo!
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest while he, you know, an old mining town, abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Bring him in here!
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Micah scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, We're gonna ride out. See if we can find one of them.
This?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, well, a bad couple of days. I loved Davey, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead,
appreciate it.
I'd do it. Gladly. But we are gonna ride out and we are gonna find some food.
Yes,
everybody,
we are.
We're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one.
Yo, yo, yo.
By the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm.
It's gonna be a cold
Stay
winter.
Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. Arthur.
Got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask.
Yo, yo, yo.
What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son!
Bye. Ooh, gotta hit the invert. Let's hit the road.
We need you strong.
Hold X to match speed with Dutch.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close, and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This Sorry. Goddamn Coming weather! Back.
Been 2 days or more like this now. It has to blow over soon. Coming up. Take it easy.
You are one to slow your horse down.
Hey, move up alongside me. Can't see you back there.
Can't believe we lost Davey, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
Dr. Dutch, what about the money?
And what about the money? Please tell me you at least got the money before it all went to hell on that boat.
We did. It's stashed with the rest of the money in town.
We don't need that.
It'll be safe for now. But we sure can't go back there to collect it anytime soon. Hey, I think I see something up the path.
There better not be some bandits. They're gonna get taken out.
You up ahead. Who's there?
Batman.
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me.
Party.
How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
This game might be the only reason I still have a PS4.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
PC
he hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Passing you.
Okay, go.
Where the gun's at, bro? Poor horses, man. They're struggling. Guns out.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Stop and
I'm gonna turn the camera off, boy, so he can enjoy the full gameplay. Don't get distracted by me. I'm not doing nothing. If we get some viewers in here, they're gonna stop. I'll turn it on.
Let's head down there.
Man, they did follow me like that.
Let's hitch up here. Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Yeah, don't let me talk, because I'm going to be shooting. As soon as you give me some guns.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon.
Go to the shed and press R1 to take cover. So we are shooting.
Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight. Arthur, get in position.
Come on. I'm trying to get used to this controller, bro. Give me a break.
What are you doing? Get inside the shed.
What? You just told me to take cover, man. Freaky.
Cattle shed, Arthur.
Oh my god, bro. I thought you were talking about the cattle shed.
Not there. Over in the cattle shed.
Huh?
that shed over there. What are you doing? Get inside the shed.
Bruh. Oh, right there. Tweaking. Sorry. Oh, wow. That's lit right there, bro. Come here, boy. Get your ass inside the crib.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh,
hello.
Hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I think we're shooting, boys.
Folks,
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body
food
in the wagon.
Or something.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much.
I'm shooting.
Please. I am kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner. Come here! It's goddamn... Over there! Four of them! It's there, boy!
Shed now, boys.
Micah,
get in here and
go
get
bring
some
the
loot.
Horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
We'll get all type of
smells
supplies.
Like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can.
Salt
we need
meat.
The essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Whiskey for sure, dog.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back. O'Driscoll's.
Cool.
I don't believe
gotta make sure that you eat.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too.
Hold square to find out.
There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam
and
agree
sweet corn. Need all of it.
Place is dry, warm.
Need all
we could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to
nothing
split
else.
Up.
Big old pool of blood on the floor here. I
big
saw.
Old pool of blood on the floor
probably
here.
Poor bastard lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside.
Keep searching while I pack these on the horses. Meet me out here when you're done.
This place for 30 seconds. Look at all the revolver cartridges and some oat cakes. Need all of it. Slide on down. $2.30. We in there. That's gonna buy us a whole pack of cigarettes. Visit that spot. He dead now.
Poor bastard was married too.
I wonder whose body was out there out back.
Come on, Arthur! Get a move on!
Alright, Dutchie.
Just give me a minute.
I'm coming. Man, I just
Arthur,
more stuff to
keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn.
Let's see who's by this.
Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
Oh no!
Bastard shot my cousin!
Well, he's starving!
I'm gonna break your neck!
Combos!
What's going on?
Combos!
This guy just jumped me!
Oh, did he now?
Yeah,
sneaky
boy.
Little bastard! Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here, and where Combe is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk.
Don't tell me, buddy.
Where's Combe, O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care.
I don't
but
know
bring
if I should
that
kill
horse
him,
when
guys.
You're done.
Crap.
Oh. I don't know anything else.
Get the hell out of here. Go.
He's going to die in the snow anyway. At least I didn't care. Taking his horse.
Easy. You're okay. Easy. You're okay, boy.
Got myself a horse. They can keep their own. I'm gonna keep mine.
You let him go, huh? So I'm a little bastard.
Yes, I did. I'm a good fella.
Yeah. Figured he won't get far in this anyway.
Nope.
That looks like a decent horse. You should keep them. Tie them up over there, Arthur.
Get away from me!
Oh, crap.
My God! Ooh, look what I found in the cellar! Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her! Miss! Miss! Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss, now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm.
Yeah,
miss!
We're not killing her. We're not touching her.
Come on. It'll
be
okay.
Let her snow too if she wanna run.
We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on.
Oh. Her husband's the one doing the wrong shit.
You Robbie okay, miss? Pain.
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. He ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I... He was my husband.
Oh no, the one... Dang, we just saved her, dude. Her husband was the one dead in the back of the carriage. Damn.
Hey! Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently, scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up, give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? Now how come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed, and he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave.
The river we go.
Not like that.
Yeah.
Wouldn't be the first time. Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone.
That's a horse
track. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Hey, stay on these tracks. Come on. Eso. Yeah. Where you going?
What up, Eduardo?
Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Oh, what? They have first person. No. No.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we're only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
I can see the tracks here, Arthur. Hold.
Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. The tracks lead this way, Arthur.
¿Juegas este juego, Eduardo? ¿Conoces?
Getting tired.
Yeah.
A lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. We can't follow nothing.
Now let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on, up there. Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Grab your shotgun. Come on.
Okay, buddy, I'm going. Yeah, so far this is pretty cool, man.
It's slippery, be careful. Near that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Yeah, that guy's really got stuck right there.
Okay, back there. Drops down here. Watch yourself.
Brother, are you still there? Oh, no!
Shit! Stay low under here.
Oh, my God. Hilarious, man. Dead. Red Dead 2. Alright, man, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go step outside for a second.
Come on.
Watch out here.
All right.
Stay with me, Arthur. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
There's a drop here. It's slippery, be careful. Stay low under here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step, this is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Gap here.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
How you know who that is? Oh yeah, it was our dude. His horse is dead.
A few days.
I know.
Got whiskey on him.
Here, take a drink of this.
Yeah, I'll warm you up.
Thanks. I'm not designed
Kentucky
for this.
Kentucky bourbon.
Let's keep moving then. Come on, John. John, John, can you hear me? John, where are you? John, we're coming.
Over here.
He's down here.
The fella's there.
Man, he's in bad
That's
shape.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
So good.
I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Yeah, man, I gotta carry the man.
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You alright?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Oh, boy. We got some wolves. Our horse is about to dip.
I'll distract him while you get to the horses. Go. Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We're getting you out of here. Draw them off us, Arthur. Good work, Arthur. Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others. Gil!
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella. Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. More coming down the hill.
Shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
Man, so those cold water,
freezing,
man.
Bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
Yeehaw!
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Help him down.
You're alive.
John, you're alive.
Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
We're going to start getting charged for this.
You and Dutch talked about how we're going to get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter.
Trophy just earned.
Been resting here
just a scratch.
In some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
Mission completed.
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. We're safe here.
What got up in here?
I guess.
Nothing. Oh no, it did say take.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
Need them outcakes. Them things good.
I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit. When we go back to Blackwater and we get our money, and we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this.
don't know what I'm supposed to do. Let's talk to her.
You okay in here, Molly? Might be warmer by the fire.
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay. Okay there, Dutch?
Thank you. Thank you for bringing John back.
How you feeling, Jose?
Finally, some relief.
You've been coughing a lot.
It's the cold.
I need that bow and arrow, quick.
Thank you for bringing John back.
Of course.
Damn, it's a winter storm out here.
Action. Couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. I fell, but when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably.
Uh-huh.
That funny, huh? Sure.
Get him.
I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole? Always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest.
Yeehaw.
They're camped near some lake.
I want to say
okay.
A whole lot of yeehaws.
Let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core of their planet.
You riding around with your gang? It's lit, bro. First person mode.
What's that?
This is something else.
Horses, quite a few of them.
As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got
Let's
your
go
back.
Kill some stuff.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, Others I can forget. What he did to Annabelle, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Hold up here.
Easy.
What are you doing? All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
Get a gun.
I thought you were going with Dutch.
I am. Y'all can never wait. I love the binoculars. Ooh.
Person. That's definitely them.
Two.
Home?
Three.
I think so.
Four.
Yeah,
five.
That's him.
Six.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there.
I'm down to take their stuff. They're bad guys. You out here scouting?
Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse.
Yeah, I need the rifle for sure.
You
he went up there with a knife.
Get up there and keep us covered.
You got it, Dutch.
Same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur. Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on.
Always walking on these cliffs. And you're about to fall off.
steep here. Careful.
Man, these graphics.
I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
Bro.
They ain't got me yet.
That's how you feel?
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Oh.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
Kitty woke up.
No.
No.
Take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go. Make the call, Arthur.
I'll take the
okay,
lead, boy.
I'll go first.
I'll get two kills before you guys even hear about it.
Better didn't have much choice. Was picking his teeth off the floor. And he didn't tell him nothing.
Odrick! You're dead!
Yep.
I'm moving up. Put some fire behind me. Move up, Lord.
Hey, bro. Boy, get your ass over here and get got. Alright, I gotta get out. Gotta move.
Look out! On top of the water tower, you see him?
shit. Damn, boy. Man, this is tight.
All of them.
Go get this game, y'all. This is sick, man.
We can from them.
Yeah, it's looting time. More stuff if you loot them.
Ride a horse and kill without thought. You're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools.
Who's shooting?
We got more coming in from the forest.
Oh, they want more, bro? Baby, let's go. What? I shot the head off of him, bro. Oh my lord, bro. This man is a cowboy, alright? We gotta do the dead eye with this. Guys hiding up there, I don't know where they are. I'm a cowboy. I'm a cowboy. Boy, I am eating him alive. Headshotty. And that's all she wrote. This game, bro. Look at all them horses.
We're waiting on you, Arthur.
A lasso? No way.
Get over here.
Tight.
We don't have time to mess around.
What? What? Bro.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
$1.03.
Them boys is rich.
That's a lot of people to loot, man. Oh, I thought this was somebody else. $1.13. These boys out here wilding. Yeah, back then it was probably a bunch of money. Bro, not I'm thinking about loot every single body. That's gonna take too damn long. Oh, you don't wanna jump through that way, huh? Dynamite.
Here.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on
the
one of them.
I need the boss, man. I need to be the boss.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you.
Thank you, boss.
Man down.
Easy. Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us.
There's some goons, man. What
like.
You mean? I'm about to build a dope gang.
That's who we are.
Gonna take over the cowboy lands.
For life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Matt, Charles and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
So when they hear I'm in the gang, they're gonna be back.
This hit will hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed, we... Will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
No, it won't.
All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you've got it. Ah.
Let's go, boy. Let's go. Come on, Hershey. Get there, Horsey.
Get away from me!
Oh, the lasso, duh. Get your ass down, boy. Don't release him. I chase you again.
Please.
I will lasso your ass again.
Coming with me. You got me mixed up with someone else.
What up, Raj Lucky? Lucky. What up, dog?
Please, please, you don't need to do this.
Comfortable ride.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna.
Oh
lie.
No.
So
I thought it followed the road by itself.
To save that. Your breath for screaming.
No, please. But I hardly know him.
How can this man see right now?
Disappear. I'll go to Mexico.
You bet you will.
Shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
it out, bub.
I don't know nothing real about him, honest.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn.
You played this game yet, Raj?
Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
Whiskey here on this long trip. Where's bonding increased? Yeehaw, we're back.
You sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Well, the boys ain't gonna like you. Running from us.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Got a nice fire going up in here. I almost threw him in the fire. Oh, hold on. I should loot him first. Yep, I'm definitely gonna loot him. Where'd he go? Dang. $1.84.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them
as they need feeding.
We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp.
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister. I hate that fella.
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Mission complete, old friends.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
No, we're not.
We're okay.
Supplies.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what?
Oh, I'm gonna bring a deer. People? A whole deer.
When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving would be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. All right, let's head out.
Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.